For more than a year, we've been dealing with a pandemic, and for many, that also means more than a year of new sleep problems for different reasons.
In tonight's Wear the Gown, Eyewitness News reporter Jeremy Baker takes a look at those sleep issues related to the pandemic and what you can do to fix them.
The pandemic is the perfect storm for sleep disorders. Working from home has created a lot of anxiety and caused people to change their daily habits. The best thing you can do is make your daily life as structured as possible.
Being, you know, confined in a location is causing undue stress on people, and that is translating into trouble with sleeping.
Dr. Suhaib Hawk is a family medicine physician and sleep medicine specialist with University Health. He says longer hours resulting from working from home adds to screen time and also subtracts from sleep.
People are getting exposed to more bright light because of prolonged screen times. So all of these are affecting people's sleep. And those who were predisposed to insomnia or poor sleep, they are getting, you know, the worst of it.
To better structure your day, make a set schedule. Wake up at the same time every day. Go to bed at the same time each day. Eat meals at the same time every day too. Set aside time for regular exercise, and for children, build in some time for play.
These are all social cues that help plan sleep in our brain. We need to do a conscious effort to work on a better schedule that can help promote a better sleep.
Better sleep tonight means a better day tomorrow.
As a sleep doctor, you know, I'm more biased to pushing to a healthier sleep. So I want all the patients to make sleep as their priority.
Dr. Hawk also says to avoid alcohol. A lot of people use it to de-stress and it may help them fall asleep, but once it's broken down in your body, it wakes your brain back up. Jeremy Baker, KENS 5 Eyewitness News.
For more information about family health, call 210-358-3045. You can also find the rest of the Wear the Gown stories. Just go to wearthegown.com.